In Centaurworld. You're okay. You're alright. I'll never ever leave your side. I will stay. And I will fight with you.
I constantly pray I'll get out of here. Please won't somebody say I'll get out of here. Someone give me my shot or I'll rot here.
Downtown.
Show me how and I will. I'll get out of here.
Downtown.
I'll start climbing up hill and get out of here.
Downtown.
Someone tell me I still could get out of here.
Control.
Someone tell Lady Luck that I'm stuck here.
Downtown.
It sure would be swell to get out of here.
Courses with your fancy hats and corsets, your crinoline attire and powdered wigs.
That's my bold.
In minutes, minotaurs will mangle all this gilded dingle tangle, roast you on a pit fire like a pig.
Ted.
What horse?
It only takes a taste when it's something special. It only takes a taste when you know it's good. Sometimes one bite.
Not in this world, so you wanna just go. But you can't solve the mystery. I thought you would be smarter. That artifact's really the heart of a key. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine, she'd be lying. I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes, as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life.
Yeah.
happy as his bride, and I know he will never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied.
Hello, hello, I see your eye, my constant crying. It's not easy doing what I do, but I'm come too bad, I can absorb your grief and numb it all away. You can fade in blissful peace and have one restful, gentle, happy final day. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive.
I swear I'll give my life for you.
Cause if we move as one, our side can win the war. My army's here and we're the best at slaying minotaurs. Don't think, trust your instincts, no blinking. Stick your swords into them all. That's it, kid, watch your back. We gotta make sure to protect ourselves so we can go protect these worlds. Can't do it if we're 6 feet underground. And some of us are destined for greater things, so we must choose to take a harder path around.
Tips the scales.
Strange and silent stare.
This girl is all I have. So soft, so fair, so fine. She's forever mine.
Always.
Don't forget.
This one fills me up. This one tears me down. This one speaks like a break apart.
Who's wrong? Who's right? I'd never know.
Should I want my own?
No.
Or be alone?
No.
Tonight.
What is it about
her?
What is it about him?
Don't this feeling so clear,
so clear?
What is it about?
If not to bring to me the key, then why disturb me? Cause now you're stuck here too, you see. I can't allow this. I don't want house guests in the void with me. I'm finished with the two of you, so... Hush now and die, little ones. Hush now into the middle of nowhere. Where the singing and laughter have died. Yes, the wheels are turning for us, girl, and the times are starting to roll. Any man can get where he wants to if he's got some fire in his soul. We'll see justice, Sarah, and plenty of men who will stand up and give us our due. Oh, Sarah, it's more than promises. Sarah, it must be true. A country that lets a man like me own a car, raise a child, build a life with you.